Remove the battery box cover. Set the multimeter on the DC voltage checking mode. Connect the multimeter positive terminal with the battery positive terminal and multimeter negative terminal with the negative of the battery. The battery voltage should be 12.3 volts or more. If the battery voltage is less, recharge the battery. Attach the tachometer to HT lead on 21:42 mode. Start the engine and put the dimmer switch on high position. Check the voltage reading at 5000 RPM. It should be between 13.5 to 15.3 volts. If the voltage reading is not as specified, check the starter coil or the regulator unit as per procedure given in the service manual.